JFE Engineering Corporation started steelmaking and shipbuilding businesses since 1912 and expanded its field to energy, environment, urban infrastructure, and industrial machinery by blending and evolving various technologies. One of their latest technologies often put under the spotlight is the facility. JFE Engineering uniquely developed using LNG, liquefied natural gas system. LNG, liquefied natural gas, emits less CO2 and NO2 compared to coal or oil, for which LNG has been attracting attention as a clean form of energy.
東南アジアの国では、今までは LNG を輸出しておりましたけれども、いくつかの国では輸入を始めております。例えばインドネシアは島国なんですけれども、陸上ではない船型のサービスというのを期待しております。小さな船で受け入れを LNG の受け入れをやるということをしていらっしゃいます。でそうしますとやはりスペースが非常にタイトですので、弊社の BOG の再液化装置というのは、最も適しているのではないかというふうに考えます。
LNG is stored in huge tanks and is vaporized before being piped to a power plant. Inside the storage tank, LNG evaporates constantly, giving off BOG, boil-off gas, which could destroy the tank if left alone, so it has to be removed and reused. Channeling this BOG into the pipeline requires a large BOG compressor, which consumes huge electricity amounting to one-third of the total power consumed at the plant. To address this issue, JFE Engineering co-developed a new super-compact BOG re-condenser with Toho Gas Co Limited, headquartered in Nagoya. This re-condenser succeeded in cutting the power consumption by 50% with just 2% of the size of conventional re-condensers. The technology dramatically reduced capital expenditure and operating expenditure to maximize the return on investments. It also allows the simplification of operations and made the maintenance free.
私どもやはりエンジニアリング会社ですので、技術というのが時代の駆動力になるというふうに信じております。ですので特には新興国で、このようなカッティングエッジのテクノロジーを使って事業の価値を高めるという考え方をしております。事業の価値を高めるというところで、やはり事業の計画、なかなか新興国の皆さんでは立ち行かないところをお助けして事業を開発していく。でそして事業の価値の上がったその時に私どもも出資をさせていただくという考え方をしております。
JFE Engineering puts great importance on participating in making master plans for development in emerging countries and follow up with the business life cycle to acknowledge the results and stand by those countries. The continuous contributions by Japanese technology help create a society with stable supply of energy across the globe today.